So what is the best way to kickstart the 2018 other than an old-fashioned tutorial? Hey there everyone, I'm Himanshu Mehra and you are watching Techno Mania. A lot of people out there use Wix websites, but are very few know how to edit with your YouTube. So in this tutorial, I am going to teach you guys that. Go to the Creator Studio. In the Channels tab, go to Advanced and then scroll to the Associate Website tab and paste your website link and click on Add. Then click on the verify link. It will redirect you to the Google Webmaster Tools. Here, click on the alternative method and then choose HTML tag options. Now you will see this HTML script. Copy it and go to your Wix admin page. Click on the manage website button and then click on this button called the edit website. By doing this, this will take you to the website editor mode of Wix. Once you are in the Wix website editor mode, you will see a site option in the upper tabs. Click on it and then in that you will find site manager. Click on it and it will open a pop-up window in the same page. Here you will see the SEO option tab. Click on it and when you scroll down, you will see this HTML code box. Here you can paste that HTML script and then click on publish. Go back to the Google Webmaster and click on verify and then voila, your site is added with YouTube. Go back to your channel page and refresh and you will see this success green dot and hashtag you are done. So guys, what are your thoughts on this video? Let me know in the comment section below, and if you think that this video is worthwhile, then hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Till then, see you later.